Hey friends, hope you're all doing well. It's Rich. Just wanted to leave a little message for all of you. In times of crisis, people deal with anxiety in a number of ways. Here's some ideas. Call someone, say hello, start a conversation. Pick up the phone and dial, since you're certainly not going to go ring their doorbell. Turn off the TV. You don't need to hear all these politicians BSing you all day. If something exciting happens, your neighbors are going to yell their ass off, and you're going to say, let me turn the TV on, find out what's happening. So turn it off, not 24/7. Open a window, breathe some fresh air. Sing, yell, scream. I'm mad as hell, I can't take it anymore. Walk, exercise, cardio. Whatever you got, use it. If you don't have anything, do push-ups, do sit-ups. But if you're going to do push-ups, don't challenge me to only 10. Challenge me to 22. 22 is for 22 veterans each day that commit suicide in the United States. Missing 22. So let's do 22. I don't need to do 10 push-ups to get a beer. I just got to get up off the couch and go get one. Listen to music. Not death metal. Something relaxing, soothing. YouTube has stuff that changes your aura on all these high frequencies. Learn a skill online. Real estate. Broker. Stockbroker. Learn a language. Learn to speak another one. Or English. I'm still trying that. Have fun with it. Harmonica, guitar, drums. Everything can be learned online. Pray. Talk to your higher power, whatever that might be. The other thing is, if you owe money to people, and I mean to companies, credit card companies, car companies, learn something. Deferred payment. They're there to help you if you ask. Thank you.